Well, there's a downtown fairy singing out Proud Mary as she cruises Christopher Street. And some southern queen is acting loud and mean where the docks and the badlands meet. This Halloween is something to be sure, especially to be here without you. Well, there's a Greta Garbo and an Alfred Hitchcock and some black Jamaican stud. There's five Cinderellas and some leather drags. I almost fell into my mug. Well, there's a Crawford Davis and a tacky Cary Grant. And some homeboys looking for trouble down here from the Bronx. But there ain't no Harry, no Virgin Mary. You won't hear those voices again. Johnny Rio, Rotten Rita, you won't see those faces again. This Halloween is something to be sure, especially to be here without you. Well, there's the Born Again Losers and the Lavender Bruisers and some crack team from Washington Heights. The boys from Avenue B, the girls from Avenue D, a Tinkerbell in tights. This celebration somehow gets me down, especially when I see you're not around. There's no Peter Pedantic saying things romantic in Latin, Greek, or Spic. There's no Three Bananas, Randy Alexander dishing all their tricks. It's a different feeling that I have today, especially when I know you're gone away. Well, there's a girl from Soho with a t-shirt saying I blow. She's with the Jive 5 2 plus 3. And the girls with pay dates are giving cut rates or else doing it for free. And the past keeps knock, knock, knocking on my door, and I don't want to hear it anymore. No consolations, please, for feeling funky. I got to get my head above my knees. But it makes me mad, and then it makes me sad, and then I start to freeze. In the back of my mind, I was afraid it might be true. In the back of my mind, I was afraid that they meant you. At the Halloween parade.
Halloween parade.
The Halloween parade.
Halloween parade.
At the Halloween parade.
Halloween parade.
See you next year at the Halloween parade.
Halloween parade.